the stats are probably going to show out that whether you go first or second dramatically dictates the odds of you actually winning a game. And as I say, I'm going second again, so that's another loss. That's going to be another loss coming up, especially as we're playing against Aeldari with their shuriken bullshit.
You will never know peace, abomination.
That's cool. Shush. Yeah, we are not in a great position now. Probably going to deploy a Storm Guardian. That would be the initial thought there. 2-1. If so, I'll probably take them out directly. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. I think what I'm going to do here... throw down a dagger.
Your skull is already mine!
I want that to stick around for a moment. Next turn we could go Plague Marine, or we could go Flank. Flank is a cool option we could use. If he doesn't collect his Spirit Stone, I'll certainly use Flank to take that out. Actually, I might use the range on this guy to take that out. He's really having a big think, isn't he? Delightful Agonies is a cool card I've acquired recently, so heal 5, and for each dart packed on it, deal 2 damage to a random enemy. So that is pretty cool, but it's one to hold on to. Oh, it's me. Lols. Silly me. I forgot to click the end button. So yeah, he did want to collect it. He just... I was just an idiot who forgot to press enter. Shit happens.
We'll protect the craft world.
Okay. Alright, so what we're going to do then this time, we're going to throw down...
Let your aid faster.
Let that guy get taken out. And take that out. And I think that'll do for now. I'm gonna hold on to this dark pack thing until I really need it.
Harvester under attack!
Hey, Dennis. Didn't make me jump, sorry. But this is a good combination of cards. Like, I throw down two random dark packs, and then you can throw... So, potentially, if I, in a turn where I have a lot of troops... Ooh, okay. Weapons platform. That's exciting. It's a bit shit. Because it's not flying. This guy can just kill it and take no damage at all. I'm not sure what the plan is there. Yeah, long time no see, man. Why would you... I don't know why you'd do that. That doesn't seem advisable at all. I want to throw a dart pact on him. I think I might, actually. Alright, let's use this. Let's give him an additional dart pact. We're going to give him... +2 melee, +2 range. We are going to use him to take that out. And I'm going to throw this down. And there we go. We are doing... reasonably well right now. He's got another Spirit Stone, which he can start using them, of course. But this could be quite interesting. In two turns, we could really put a hurt on him if we wanted to. So maybe Possessed Marine next turn. So we get another two packs on this one. That gives him four packs. So that'll give him +2 and +1 additional 8. So he'll get +10 off that.
spirits, heed my words and rise.
Okay. Deploy a Wraith Guard. That's irritating. Okay, we got a better way to deal with this. So first up, we're going to use this guy to take that out. Next up, we are going to use this guy.
I live in your nightmares.
And hit him. Then we're going to use this. And that takes him out. So he's got two, he's got three packs on him now, so he's got five there. We could throw down some random dart packs on him. That's, what am I saying, that's three, five with that. So with the melee, it gives him plus 12. And of course, we'll see what else he gets. So we could kill him next turn, potentially, but we'll have to see what we get. I have to see if I want to play it like that. He's inflicting damage on himself, which is the wisest at the moment. Alright, so let's go for it. Let's go give him two random dart packs. Okay, so he's up to seven now. Now we're going to do 19, not quite enough to kill him. Very unfortunate. But we'll take him down to one. So, really now he has to throw down a vanguard. He has to kill that guy. And if I can get off one attack that does damage to him, he's dead. He must know he's dead now.
Of grief commence.
Okay, cool, that's a thing. Sure. Okay, so I think we're done here. Second. Oh, I get to go first this time. How lovely for me. First, rather.
You will never know peace, abomination.
Okay, that's cool. Right,
I soothe the dark gods.
This guy could be good to play next turn. This guy isn't so great. But next turn, what I might do is actually just throw down a Jesus Samhain infantry and put it in the pad. Alright, so he's done that. And he's deployed a Storm Guardian. It's not ideal for him. That is fine, thank you. I very much appreciate you doing that, because I'm now just going to do this. Do damage to both of you, only take one back. And I'm going to deprive you of your Spirit Stone. Next up. No Spirit Stone boosts for you. Next turn we could go Hand of Abaddon, maybe. Abaddon, however you pronounce it.
When the wind cries, retribution has arrived.
Okay, that's nice. Nobody said anything. Alright, so let's go. What are we gonna do? We're gonna give him. I would have preferred it to be the other way around, but that's fine.
I cannot do that!
Oh, whatever, fine. You still don't get spirit stones, mate. Sorry about that. Okay, so now next turn we could maybe go sorcerer. That'd be cool. Demon Blade Legionary would also be a good shout. Black Legionary, probably not. He got a lot of cards. He's going to have a full hand soon. Sure. Very reasonable thing to be able to do. Just straight off the fucking bat, just completely stun a unit. Absolutely balanced and fair. Can't get over how reasonable that is. So what are we going to do here? Let's throw this guy down.
I have foreseen the War Master's victory.
That's all we can do. He could probably kill this next turn if he wants to sacrifice everything. I reckon he'll pretty keep it around and just hit me directly. I'd like him to do that.
I have returned, so the craft world may never fall.
Okay, now he's going to kill a sorcerer. Now he's got that down, he's going to have to kill us. Oh, no, he's not. Okay. That's dumb. He should have killed a sorcerer. He definitely should have killed a sorcerer there. And I'm about to show you why. Alright, so we got deal 2-3 damage to random unit. No, I don't want that. Fight to random unit. We're going to go chosen, actually.
Follow me to victory!
That's fine. We're going to make him Vanguard. We're going to use this guy to take him out and take no damage. Then we're going to use Hellspear Assault to wipe out the rest of his army. He gets 2 Spirit Stones to claim. Good for him. But it doesn't matter too much. This guy has 1 Dark Pact on him, so we could potentially use Delightful Agonies later. That probably not.
May the sting of grief commence.
May the sting of shut the hell up commence. I can hit him with this guy and he won't die. Okay, now I can't. Go through if you damage to a random enemy again.
Follow me to victory!
Do the same thing again. Best of luck to you. Couldn't attack him directly, so I guess we'll see what happens. So what's he going to do here? He's got 2 Vanguard units to choose. He can kill either of them with this. This guy. Go. Whatever. Oh, Desperation. okay. Really? For every friendly vehicle? Why did you do it 3 times? I'm so confused. Alright, well, whatever. He needs to kill this. So he'll probably kill it with himself. That would be daft, though. Yeah, he's still dead. Still dead. And I think he knows that. First verbum. Whatever that means. Okay. Thank you, I appreciate that. And what do we want to do here? Give a dark pack to a friendly power. Let's do it. Well,